every Durga Puja, India bursts into life. Magnificent Puja Pandals are the star attractions of the season of festivals. If you've not made travel plans this year, go pandal hopping with us as we bring you the best destinations to witness the grandest Durga Puja celebrations. Kolkata turns into a visual treat with over 3,000 community pujas organized every year. Durga Puja in Lake Town is a prime attraction for pandal hoppers with its elaborate theme pandals. In its 47th year, the SreeBhumi Sporting Club Pandal resembles an imaginary palace said to belong to Chandragupta Maurya and rises to about 90 feet. It features an illuminated model of Chandrayaan 2 and stunning idols decked in gold jewellery. The Santosh Mitra Square Pandal in central Kolkata is also the talk of the town this year, where a 13-foot idol of Goddess Durga has been made with 50 kilos of gold and it costs almost 20 crore rupees. Durga Puja Pandals in Siliguri are known for spreading a green message. Last year, the Pandal by the College Para Puja Committee beautifully portrayed the impact of rising levels of pollution, and this year, there's one that spreads awareness about saving water. The Central Colony Durga Puja Committee has also pledged to do away with plastics completely for Pujo celebrations. Soaked in celebrations, Guwahati is popular for its innovative concepts. From a pandal made completely with bamboo to those replicating glorious temples of India, you'll find it all here. The Bishnupur Bimla Nagar Sarvjanin Durga Puja Committee has an avatar-themed pandal this year with characters and sets from the cult Hollywood film. Over 40 local artisans worked on the pandal that took almost 2 months to complete. The capital city of New Delhi is lit up with beautiful pandals in many areas. This year, the Durga Puja Committee in Chittaranjan Park has created pandals based on a music theme. Commemorating the birth centenary of two legends, the great Hemant Mukherjee and Manna Day. They're also supporting the cause of save the environment by making their idols eco-friendly and have created an artificial pond where the idols will be immersed. Extravagant pandals mark Durga Puja celebrations in Odisha's Bhubaneswar. The Rasulgarh Durga Puja Pandal has a floral look and has been designed by Indra Puri. It has been decorated with white and pink fabric flowers and over 2,000 lights. A major attraction of the city, the Shaheed Nagar Durga Puja organizers have used biodegradable items for building a stunning Lucknow palace with a gold crown for the goddess. Meanwhile, the Jharpata Durga Puja Committee has come up with a plastic-free Disneyland theme for this year. With the ban on single-use plastic and heated debates around the climate crisis, a lot of pandals have made conscious efforts to go eco-friendly and manage waste without dampening the festive spirit. And each of them have embraced it in attractive and innovative ways.